Hi there, this is Ritik. In this video, we'll be doing unboxing and have a first look at Realme 2 Pro. Realme 2 Pro comes with 3 variants such as 4GB RAM, 64GB storage. Second variant comes with 6GB RAM, 64GB storage. And third variant comes with 8GB RAM, 128GB storage. Realme 2 Pro comes with 3 colors such as Blue Ocean, Black Sea, Ice Lake. As we see at the back, some information is written. Such as storage capacity, RAM, and IMEI numbers. Some IMEI numbers of the handset and handset color. This handset color is Blue Ocean, and this variant is of 4GB RAM, 64GB storage. At the bottom, you will notice the price quoted on the box is 14,699. Including all the taxes. Let's move toward the unboxing and have a first look what we get inside the box. At first we get the first thing inside the box we get is the another small box that houses a small back case. QP back case for protection of our mobile, then QP back case of our mobile for protect, and another is some documentations, and the back side of that box there is SIM ejector tool. We keep that all the box for few minutes aside. Next is the device itself. As you can see, the device. I will put device to a side for few minutes. Next, if we move further inside the box, we get a standard USB wall charger. Charger rating is 5V 2 ampere. It is not a fast charger. And a micro USB cable for charging. I would really like to see USB type C, but unfortunately all we get a micro USB cable. Let's do all the setup and add face ID and fingerprint, and then we will talk about the phone. Before that, we will take a look at physical overview of the phone. At the top of the phone, you will notice noise cancelling microphone. At the left side of the phone, you will see the SIM tray and the volume up and volume down button. Now let's check the SIM tray. It is not actually a hybrid SIM slot. You can put 2 nano SIMs and as well as micro SD card. Let's put that inside. At the right side of the phone, you will notice the power button. At the bottom of the phone, you will notice 3.5mm headphone jack, main microphone, USB port and speaker grills. Moving toward the camera section, it has dual rear camera of 16+2MP. And front camera of this is 16MP with aperture f2.0. Anyways, let's talk about what we get inside the device. After going to about phone in settings, we will see device is running on 8.1.0 standard version is 8.1.0. And then you can see the device storage is 42.4 GB is available, and the UI on this device is ColorOS 5.2. Here you can see. Now let's test the fingerprint scanner. See. Once again, one time again. See. You can see it is really fast.
Now we will test face unlock feature. As you can see, the face unlock feature on this device is really fast. Once again, see how face unlock feature is fast. I will provide some camera samples of photos and videos at the end. If you have any question related to this phone, let me know in the comment section below. At last, thanks for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe to our channel.
This is the video quality of Realme 2 Pro.